The initiative of Janagraha, this campaign of I Change My City, is a good campaign that will help citizens to participate in solving some of the issues in the city, particularly as far as traffic problems are concerned. I request the citizens to adhere to traffic rules and follow all traffic rules and regulations, and ensure accident-free routes in the city. They can contribute immensely by following all the traffic rules. That is the real way they can change the city.
It is indeed very marvelous. I think this is first of its kind in Bangalore city, at least. I don't know about other cities. It has created a lot of interest among the public as well as even with the authorities also as to the novelness of the campaign itself and the enthusiasm that it has created among the public. Hopefully this kind of a, you know, campaign awareness program will lead to people rethinking about their roles and responsibilities in civic management itself. Probably this will lead to a better participation in the end, because as the city grows bigger and bigger, then the responsibilities of the civic agency and the government increases exponentially. Obviously, one organization like BBMP or BWSSB just cannot solve all the problems of the people. It is ultimately the citizens' forums, citizens' associations, and other, you know, informal association should come to the help and cooperation of these agencies in managing our own affairs in a better manner.